Advances in Health, I'm Rebecca Stewart. The word cancer could be so terrifying, but there is more hope than ever before. Dr. Peter Yu is here, physician in chief at the Hartford HealthCare Cancer Institute, charter member of the Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Alliance. And today we're talking about clinical trials and everything they mean for cancer care.
Good morning, Rebecca.
Good morning.
And you're absolutely right. There are more patients being cured and living longer than ever before. But that's a testament to the clinical trials that have been going on for the last few decades. Without those clinical trials, we would not have the treatments that are working so well today. And we need to continue to do clinical trials because we need to continue to have better treatments and have patients live longer and with better quality of life.
And people, what is your response to folks who may be afraid of the phrase clinical trial?
Yeah, cancer itself is scary enough, let alone saying that there's a clinical trial. And so that's an important question. I would say the number one worry that people have about clinical trials is placebo. Mm-hmm. You know, how do I know I'm not gonna get some dummy treatment or sugar pill? And the fact of the matter is that that is very, very rare today because of all the successes we've had in treatment. So it's very almost unthinkable that there would be no option whatsoever. So what we do today is a randomization very often, not always, but where the patient will get some treatment versus some experimental treatment. And that some treatment is what we call the current standard of care, or the best available care to our knowledge, but it's usually not the best treatment that we hope to have someday. Every patient with cancer working together with their healthcare team, with other patients around the country to advance for cures.
For more information, log on to WTNH.com/advances in health.